Hello, kittens. How you doing, sleepyheads? Hi, Roz. You doing, pretty girl? Everybody sleepy? Probably means I want to get some good cuddle time. I love you too. Did you eat your sister? Oh, there she is. Last time I looked over in the Colosseum, there was Ziggy in there. You're killing me there. You're killing me, boy. Whoop, careful. Give me a hug. Thank you. I heard you guys playing around really hard. Won't keep you for very long because I know you're tired. Tomorrow's a big day for them. It's neuter and spay day. And I am extremely glad that Roz did not go back into heat. Considering how long that she's been here. I'm going to be jealous of your adopter. You know that? Because they get Spock hugs for the rest of their life. Or yours. And Orion gives hugs too. Ugh, got cat hair in my nose. Okay, I'm gonna let them go back to sleep since they're being so tired. Kitty serving dish. How long, guys? Enjoy your sleep. Or rampage a little bit longer. The choice is yours. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Bye, Roz. I'll see you guys in a couple hours to take your food and walk, food away.